The diagram shows the forces acting on the prism. There is the weight mg downwards, the forces F due to pushing on the prism, and the corresponding frictional forces Fr. By Newton's third law, we know the reaction force due to the prism on the finger must equal F, so Fr equals mu F. Now we resolve vertically to give 2Fr cos theta equals 2F sine theta plus mg. It is now easy to find F.